come home, nothing was a problem to Trevor and Glenys. We had numerous phone calls nearly every day, kept us informed with everything that went on. And we were more than happy with everything that Trev did and Glenys with the place. And we weren't even expecting it to be sold in 10 days. That was unbelievable to them.